best laptop for video editing 2021. Are you having trouble while editing your 4K videos? Video editing can cause a lot of workload on a laptop. That's why it's important to look for a good video editing portable device so that you can edit your videos without breaking a sweat. In this video, we have narrowed down our search for the best video editing laptops in 2021. So keep watching the video till the end, maybe you'll find your most wanted laptop here. Before moving on, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more updates, as you don't want to miss them out. For a decent video editing experience, you need a good graphics card. That is the only way to ensure a good resolution and a certain standard of quality in your videos. Maybe the best video editing laptops make the best workstation because of their capacity to run heavy loads of work without getting heated. So, without any further ado, let's begin the video. MacBook Pro. MacBook Pro has many improved functions and improved battery timings than the previous MacBook Air. MacBook Pro is our newest favorite machine for video editing. One addition that Apple has made in Pro is the fan. In the previous model, there was no fan, which made the machine pretty well heated after doing a heavy workload. But the issue is definitely resolved in the latest MacBook Pro. Now, despite the workload, the laptop stays pretty cool. The crisp, super slim bezels, they give a very bright and colorful display, which makes your video editing experience definitely worth the time. The 16-inch large display is among the best laptops for editing 4K videos. MacBook Pro includes Intel Core i7 or Core i9 CPU, AMD Radeon 5300M or 5500M graphics, 16GB or 32GB of RAM, 512 or 1TB or 2TB SSD storage space, 16-inch 3072x1920 display, 14.1x9.7x0.6 inches, and weighs around 4.3 pounds. Microsoft Surface Book 2. Microsoft Surface Book 2 has the best pen experience so far. The 2-in-1 portable device is the best notebook available in the market for video editing. The display is bright and crisp, which gives you the advantage of drawing and video editing as best as you can. Also, the laptop plus tablet form, it gives you a balance between productivity and creativity. You can get as creative as you want with the Surface Book 2. Draw the best pictures by flipping the laptop into a tablet form and enjoying an overall decent experience when editing photos. The notebook supports all the heavy workload and edits the best videos with its long-lasting battery. So with Surface Book 2, you don't have to worry about the battery. Top of that, it includes Intel Core i7 CPU, NVIDIA GTX 1060 graphics, 16GB RAM, 256 or 512 or 1TB SSD storage, 15-inch 3240x2160 display, and weighs around 4.2 pounds. Dell XPS 15. We have our number one for the rundown, Dell XPS 15. The laptop is known as the best video editing and business laptop. It's pretty pricey, so if you are willing to pay the price for an expensive laptop, the XPS 15 is definitely the right one for you. The laptop itself is very beautiful and sleek. It's got a very sleek and thin body, which makes it 10 times more portable than the average video editing laptops. You can carry it around everywhere and start working anytime. It's got a very attractive look to it. The lightweight aluminum body, the firm and sturdy keyboard, they definitely make it worth the price you pay for it. We have loved the time we spent with this immaculate device. You can install all your video editing apps on this laptop without any storage issues. Looks aren't the only thing it's got to offer, but the XPS 15 also comes with an Intel Core i5 or Core i7 or Core i9 CPU, Intel UHD 630 or NVIDIA GTX 1650 Ti graphics, 8GB or 16GB or 32GB of RAM, 1TB HDD or 256GB or 512GB or 1TB SSD storage that can support all your files and documents, and a 15.6-inch screen, which is 1080p or 4K or 4K OLED display. Hope you found your desired laptop for video editing. Don't forget to give it a like and share it with your friends. We will be back soon.